It's shocking to me that you can live in this area and not float. Come on. I mean, would you live in Aspen and not learn to ski or snowboard? The best community, the most functioning community in the world of boating in the Pacific Northwest is the Center for Wooden Boats. Thank you.
Okay, that was just last week at the Breakfast for Boats, which is a fundraiser for this place, one of my favorite places in Seattle, the Center for Wooden Boats, South Lake Union, right next to downtown. And you know, the boat guy, we are all about getting butts into boats, and nobody does a better job than that than these guys, the Center for Wooden Boats. You know, sometimes it seems overwhelming. Where do you start? Well, I'm telling you where to start, right here at the Center for Wooden Boats. And the best way to start floating for the first time to join the Center for Wooden Boats right down here, South Lake Union, right next to downtown. Don't need to know anything, don't need to own anything. Just show up, doesn't cost hardly anything. Before you know it, you're gonna be one of us. Oh, that probably isn't good, huh? Mm-hmm.